मुझे लगा कुछ बोलने के लिए बोला।
Guys, thank you so much for joining me. Everybody loves you, Varun. I love you, Aditya. That is not embarrassing at all. It's not, right? It's not. Cool. Get yourself a mic so you can actually answer. Huh.
That's good,
no? Yeah. That's comforting. Great. Yaar. Okay, Ali, I have to ask you. You must have been given a brief ki gana hai ghar more pardesiya. Picturized hua hai Madhuri ji ke saath.
क्या मैं माधुरी मैम के साथ डांस कर रही हूँ और अभिषेक ने कहा नहीं तो मैंने कहा ठीक है He's like, but she'll be there standing the whole time watching you.
Judging you.
So, no, watching. Judging is the, a bit of a negative emotion, but I would say watching me. And then I said, okay, I don't know what's worse. Because having Madhuri ma'am just standing there looking at me or the fact that I may dance with her and it's okay then even nobody's going to look at me anyway so it's okay I probably just run with it but ma'am was very 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 kind very supportive constantly telling me how to spot remember when I had to take those spins whenever she I needed to spot she said look at me don't worry and all just spot
here. That's the hardest part looking at you aise kitna nervousness hoga but you she really brought out the whole you know adaein and itrana and all that in you I've never seen even that avatar before
Well, honestly, it's the song and all credit goes to the way it was shot and everything.
Fabulous. And what did you have to critique on Alia's performance?
There's no critique. I think I was enjoying myself watching her.
it was a surprise that she was doing like a semi-classical classical number. और इतना अच्छे तरीके से कर रहे थे and I was like surprised. I said wow that's great because she put her heart and soul into it. I think you rehearsed for it and it all showed and it's so beautiful. The song is beautiful and it's celebratory and you know everybody's happy and she's smiling and she's just looking beautiful.
Let's have the song. I think this is the moment when I need to play that song. Ghar More Pardesia in the house right now. Thoda bahut.
I'm not done.
Little bit. All right. This was beautiful. Thank you for being such sports, you guys. Macha diya ekdam yahan pe. Thodi pet puja kar le, because we're not half bad hosts.
हम लोगों को बिल्कुल कुछ खाना नहीं offer किया
है ना, बस बुला दिया, नचा दिया है.
बहुत भूख. आप लोगों को कुछ खाना वाना दिया? क्या दिया? बस. अच्छा अच्छा.
Great.
अरे तो हम लोगों को भी कुछ दे दो ना. हम
अरे स्टार्स को हमेशा मिलता रहता है, अभी क्या देंगे?
स्टार्स को कुछ नहीं देते, सिर्फ गाली.
I'm kidding.
Oh nice.
टेक वन पेपर प्लेट में.
ये पाव है पर वड़ा नहीं है इसके अंदर.
क्या बात कर रहे हो?
चटनी है पाव में, चटनी.
क्या बात कर रहे हो?
हाँ ये क्या?
नहीं
अरे
मोटा चलेगा, वड़ा चाहिए ना
तुमको भी. यू ऑल हैव गॉट पाव बगैर
चटनी पाव. चटनी पाव.
That's how we roll, guys. That's how we roll. और कुछ आ रहा है? बस देर बोलिए. सेवरी स्टफ. देर नो स्वीट
पाव.
डू वी हैव एनी? मतलब let's see if we get the other one right.
I'm off a diet, so I don't mind having something sweet.
Guys, और कुछ है नहीं budget में, और कुछ था नहीं, so this is all you're gonna get. But have you come to realize that you cannot possibly have vada without pav, right?
Like, yeah, exactly.
What is even going on?
Yeah.
Exactly like that. Mumbai के बगैर जगु तराना नहीं हो सकता है. We have Jagu Tarana in the house, joining the studios of 104.8 ish. Let's just call them on stage.
You're listening to Jagu and Tarana on 104.8 Ishq.
Aapko mic mila?
Ishq. You're listening to Jagu and Tarana on 104.8 Ishq.
Jagu and Tarana.
Hello, my dear.
Thank you so much for joining the Ishq family.
Our pleasure.
Aap colleagues ban chuke hain.
Aur kya?
It's going to be fun. Take a seat.
Thank
Let's
you.
Get the ball rolling for the entire team of Kalank. Let's give it up for the team of Kalank and Jagu Tarana.
Also, thank and you for the excitement. I mean, there's like Alia, there's Madhuri ji, there's Varun, there's Adi, and then we were the grand reveal. Wow. Okay. Thank you for the excitement.
Jagu, hold on.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, peeche ja.
Okay, once again, thank you very much. This opportunity is absolutely fabulous. It's also surreal to be here, being launched at the same time as with them. Thank you.
If I say such, bol do. It's a very big deal for us. Also, Jagu and Tarana, बहुत ही iconic pair है radio के, जो हम सब ने कभी ना कभी अपने ज़िंदगी में सुना है इन लोगों को. They went off radio. You all have been on a hiatus for how long now?
Quite a few years.
See, it boils down to revealing ages.
Okay.
So we're trying to avoid. No, but you're right. It's
so
been
she,
years.
So
it's been
Alia
years.
Alia was in school when we stopped.
We've discussed how I was 9 years old.
When we started, you
but
were about 8 or 9.
Were you in school when you were 8 or 9? Or?
No, obviously I was in
you
school.
You started acting at what age?
When I was 18. 17.
No, your launch was not then. No, your actual launch. Sangha, oi.
No, you
Sangha.
Guys,
Rish,
yeah, stop lying.
I forgot about
it. They call child artist.
I was 6 that time.
6. So 6 साल के उम्र में she stopped school then.
What rubbish.
हाँ, she became an actor. She was a working actor.
Poll खोल रहा है or should I just sit on him?
Yeah, you should sit on him.
I think you should sit on him and then never get up.
You'll notice na, always in any panel, I will always be the largest.
अच्छा, you said you. I thought you were saying you come and sit on me. I was like.
So Kalank, we've seen the trailer, we've seen all the songs. Where is the song with you dancing in it? Where is the song with the two of you dancing together? When do we get to see that?
So,
marketing head will answer.
That would be Varun.
No, I think it's Alia also. But why don't you say what's next?
Honestly, Madhuri ma'am's song is a very, very special song in the film. And also for us, because it's Madhuri ma'am and Saroj ma'am collaborating after a really long time, and it is, yeah, I think that, and it is, I have to say, one of my favorite songs. It's one of my favorite songs in the albums. Like, I play that song first always every morning. I listen to the whole album, and Madhuri ma'am's song I play first.
But Saroji herself is quite excited about it. She's been, well, after a long time actually talking to the press.
So actually, but it was a very big deal, and I was there in that moment as well, actually, when Saroj ma'am came on set to see the set when they were going to discuss, and I just saw the energy between the two of them. It was so beautiful.
I just want to know, you said you listen to the song a lot, because even I listen to it a lot. What do you do when you listen to the song? What are you doing usually?
What do you mean?
Matlab, when you're hearing the song, what are you doing most
singing?
Of the time?
Singing?
No, because it's called Tabah Ho Gaye. So, matlab, usually main jab naha raha hu to main gaane sunta hu, but Tabah Ho Gaye.
I can listen to when I'm in the car, when I'm like, when I'm doing my hair and makeup, when I'm in the shower, whenever I want.
I'm going to listen to it when I work out, because it's called Tabah Ho Gaye. Aur jab main bahut sare sets kar raha hu, main bas wo gaana gaunga.
You know, that's so interesting. We put it out on Insta just a couple of hours ago, that Varun's physique gets better and better with every movie. And I don't have a movie to watch, but I've seen the trailers, and I know this is you and me, but oh my God, well done.
It's a very intimate moment we've just shared.
Was very no,
yes, Varun's physique is lovely, but coming back to the song, it is out on the 9th.
We hope Gana
so
out
song,
hone wala
tabah
hai
ho gaye.
9th of April. Bahut bada gana hai. Saroj Khan, Madhuri Dixit back after how many years, ma'am?
5-6 years. Wow. I worked with her in Gulab Gang. She did one of my songs in Gulab Gang. And after that, we are working on this movie, on this song. I think it's a beautiful song. It's sad. It's got some lovely beats. And there's a lot of heart in the song, because the story is also going on and coming to a head. And, you know, there are a lot of elements in the song which kind of adds to it.
I want to ask a dance-related question. मुझे पूछना है कि आपने rehearsal कितने दिनों के लिए की, ma'am, इसके लिए, ये गाने के लिए?
30 minutes, probably.
नहीं, मैं हमेशा rehearse करती हूँ अपने songs के पहले, और इसके लिए मैंने, I think I rehearse for 2-3 days for this song. Yeah.
No, but there is one portion in the song, ma'am, which I think we should talk about over here, since we're all here, where you do some chakkars.
I think we should discuss that
because that was just like, it just blew our mind. How many chakkars did have you taken in this?
I didn't count how many chakkars I did, but it was a coda jo chalta rehta hai. And we thought, how do we make it different dance wise? Because usme we could have done a lot of other things, but then it becomes very common. So we thought, why not just take different kind of chakkars there are in dance, in Kathak. So we have done like different chakkars in that continuously, like in one shot.
So
it was nice, it was fun, and it's always wonderful working with Saroji, because I think we share a lovely rapport. I understand her, and I think she shoots women, like when she works with women, there's no way. I mean, she just makes the woman look beautiful, and it was wonderful working with her again.
But you know, just literally from the trailers, and only just to the extent that we can get to see what is there in the trailers, and from what's being said all over the place, we're looking at a story of eternal love, okay? Just bigger picture. You think eternal love now actually exists? Tinder ka zamana hai, dating apps ka zamana hai. Does eternal love even exist? As a philosophical question.
Varun will be best suited to answer this question.
No, Adi, I feel you have some nice deep thoughts to say about eternal love.
Yeah,
you
let
must
us know.
Add
what,
a few
what's
words.
Your point of view on that?
My point of view on eternal love is I wasn't, how do I know how it was back then? So I don't know if I have any perspective on this. I feel love the emotion is still felt the same today as it might have been felt 100 years ago. I don't think any changes in technology or anything in that can change what that feeling is. Of course, society has changed and we have so many more choices and it gets, maybe things change around, but love is the same, no?
I think definitely pyar pyar hota hai. I think hamari jo film hai, wo explain karta hai. I think an artist like Madhuri Dixit, jo itne saalon se kaam kar rahi hai, उनको अपने आर्ट के तरफ आर्ट के प्रति इतना प्रेम है कि इतने सालों के बाद भी वो काम इतनी शिद्दत से कर रही है इतनी लगन के साथ कर रही है दैट शी कैन स्टिल कम बैक एंड गिव अ एब्सोल्यूट बेस्ट एंड लुक अ एब्सोल्यूट बेस्ट एंड दैट्स ओनली लव लव फॉर द आर्ट एंड आई थिंक दैट्स इटर्नल लव दैट्स इटर्नल लव
आई वुड लाइक टू से वन थिंग रिलेटेड टू लव एंड आल्सो सिंस वी स्पीक स्पोकन अबाउट माधुरी मैम सॉन्ग व्हिच इज कॉल्ड तबा कि अक्सर लोग मोहब्बत में तबाह हो जाते हैं लेकिन कुछ लोग अपनी तबाही में भी मोहब्बत ढूंढ लेते हैं कलंक मोहब्बत की कहानी है तबाही की नहीं
वाह वेल डन फैंटास्टिक सेगवे
सो इन द ट्रेलर यू से बर्बाद हो जाओगी एंड
बर्बाद हो जाओगी दर्द के अलावा और कुछ नहीं दे सकता
दर्द के अलावा और कुछ नहीं दे सकता
ये मैंने पहली बार जब मैं आलिया को मिला था मैंने तभी भी कहा था
In real life, if that was ever the proposition to either one of you, would you say yes?
Oh, God.
Like, don't be in love with me, don't be foolish. But, I mean, the movie is encouraging you to yes, why not? It is a...
जब प्यार होता है तो आप कभी सोचते नहीं हो ना? आप ज़्यादा सोचते नहीं हो कि गलत क्या है, सही क्या है, ये agree भी कर रहा है मेरे साथ. हाँ, अभी हुआ है इधर को. क्योंकि जब होता है तो फिर आप सोचते नहीं हो जब प्यार होता है जो गलत है जो सही है बट मैं बहुत लोगों को कहना चाहता हूँ कि जो हमारी फिल्म है ये बहुत सारी चीज़ों के साथ डील करते हैं नॉट ओनली इटर्नल लव बहुत सारे क्योंकि जो फिल्म है इट्स बेस्ड इन 1940s के दौरान बेस्ड है ये फिल्म तो बहुत सारे चीज़ माहौल अलग था हमारे देश का उस वक्त तो बहुत सारे चीज़ हो रहे थे उस वक्त तो जो बलराज चौधरी का कैरेक्टर जो संजय दत्त सर निभा रहे इट्स वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग कुणाल खेमू भी हमारे फिल्म में ही हैज़ अ वेरी वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग रोल इन द फिल्म आदि जो कह रहे हैं वी शोन वन फैसेट ऑफ हिज कैरेक्टर अभी ट्रेलर में बट बहुत सारे दूसरे भी चीज़ें व्हाट हिज रिलेशनशिप ही शेयर्स विद सोनाक्षी व्हाट काइंड ऑफ रिलेशनशिप ही शेयर्स विद आलिया इन द फिल्म वो सारी चीज़ें अभी तक बाहर नहीं आए हैं
Yeah, it's and they were exploring different relationships. It's not, it's like you said, it's love, but love is not only a love that a man feels for a woman.
Yeah.
It's what you feel for your family, for other things. So that's what the film is exploring it in its entirety.
You know, I'm seeing from what I've seen on the trailers, a love quadrangle. Can you just elaborate on what I'm seeing?
No, because we can't elaborate.
I'm little bit confused. I mean,
you should be.
So no.
No, see the word I would use is intrigued, and okay. Not confused.
And quadrangle is correct or rectangle?
No, whatever what angle that I feel like the only angle one should pay attention to is the 17th April angle, which is you will see in the theater.
Madhuri ji, we have to ask you, what drew you to Kalank? Why? What made you say, "Ha, ye isme mujhe."
Well, a lot of things happened. You know, Sri Devi was supposed to do this role. Sri Ji was supposed to do it, and you know, she passed away. And then they came to me and they said, you know, please do this role, ma'am. So I listened to it, and I think it was a very emotional thing for me because you know, with Sri Ji, it has been a long. We've not been like. Been associated all the time, you know, ever since my career started, and there was always an association in some way or the other between us, whether it was comparison or whether it was, you know, saying that these are the two headliners for women in the industry or, you know, those. So it was a very emotional point for me, and I thought, okay, why not, you know, it's a great script. We have Varun and Alia and Aditya and everyone in the film. I thought it would be a great role. Also, Bahar Begum, uska jo role hai, she's a very recluse kind of a person and very different from the roles I've portrayed so far. And she always holds the cards very close to her heart and she never really gives in to anyone. And she's quite, because some things that she, some decisions that she took in her life were like, maybe she regrets them or whatever. But that's the way she is. And I thought it was very intriguing. The character is very intriguing in the movie.
The character looks intriguing. The trailer definitely looks intriguing. And I'm very happy with the way you guys are handling these without revealing too much. like it's an art to reel us in because you're like, oh, and then you're like, okay, 17.
वो इनके वजह से है क्योंकि जब भी मैं कुछ बोलना चाहता हूँ तो ये जो बड़ी बड़ी आँखें हैं और भी बड़े हो जाते हैं और मुझे ऐसे घूरते तो मैं ऐसे ही नीचे देखता हूँ फिर.
So we have no choice but to talk about one, two
things. सीखी हमने सब कुछ ना सीखी दुनियादारी हम हैं अनाड़ी.
Alia, was it scary to dance with her in front of her?
In front. I'm gonna say it time and again. In front. It was a bit nerve-wracking. But I was honestly nervous about the whole thing altogether. The fact that Madhuri ma'am will be there. The fact that it's a classical number. The fact that I've never done any classical Indian dancing in my life. My body language is very, you know, the opposite of graceful according to me. So it was the whole experience of it that was a bit scary, but. To be honest, I love things that scare me.
Right.
And I really believe that if there is something one should do is like do something that scares you a little every day. And this whole experience scared me a lot. So I think I have done my scary bits for quite some time. But I really learned a lot as a human being, as a actor, as a performer, as everything. Just going through the process of the song.
Yeah, no, and now that was rehearsed and then you did shot it. And today you actually did like Kathak for us. And chakkar wagaira also. That was amazing.
It's
wasn't
just
she amazing?
One hook which I can do in my sleep. Achha, because I did it so many times. So it's like something like I remember when Varun and I were promoting even Student of the Year. We had done Disco Diwane so many times that no matter what happened,
he just used to. Actually, during Student of the Year, we learned one thing from Karan sir. That if you don't dance on your own songs, then someone else will dance. Because as Karan sir has danced on Radha, उतना आई थिंक आलिया और मैंने भी नहीं नाचा है.
एंड आई टोल्ड करण आई सेड नाउ यू आर गोइंग टू टेक गरमोरे परदेसी आल्सो फ्रॉम मी.
नो एक्चुअली मेरा डिमांड है ये कि क्योंकि करण सर एक जज भी है और वो होस्ट भी करते हैं शोज कि वो उनका वर्जन गरमोरे परदेसिया का कब आ रहा है. मैं वो मतलब बेसब्री से इंतजार कर रहा हूँ उसका. जरूर आएगा. डिमांड करना आप लोग. बट एक और चीज का खुलासा मैं करना चाहता हूँ आज की. एक तरफ है माधुरी दीक्षित और दूसरी तरफ है आदित्य रॉय कपूर. इनका भी गाना एक आ रहा है अभी. नेक्स्ट
दोनों नाच रहे साथ में.
हां
बट दैट्स नॉट रिलीज्ड एज येट.
यू आर डूइंग दिस इन अ वेरी शेडी वे. एक तरफ देयर इज माधुरी दीक्षित एंड देन आदित्य. ऐसे मत कर यार. इट्स नॉट
इट्स ओनली डाउन फ्रॉम देयर.
नो इट्स सर्टेनली मोस्ट सर्टेनली इज नॉट
ऑन हिज साइड राइट
ऑफ दैट. बट ही वाज अ ग्रेट हेल्प ऑन द सेट्स ऑफ दैट सॉन्ग आल्सो. He was my Saroji actually on that.
There you go.
He really helped me and kind of pulled me through.
Listen, we're going to throw questions open to the press, but just before we do, Varun, tell us about your jacket.
My jacket?
Yes.
Yeah, it's really cool.
So, main actually shooting kar raha tha London mein and Kalank ka jo teaser tha, it had just come out. So, Zafar tab introduce hua tha kisi ko. And on the last day when I was leaving, a fan had... made this jacket. I had met this girl actually. She's not a fan. I met her through Apar Shakti. And she had just seen the teaser at night. Mm. And she's an art student over there. And unhone ye jacket paint karke actually bana ke in the morning just before I caught my flight, she gifted me this. And
that's
show them.
It's actually hand painted.
Yeah, I figured. It's actually fabulous.
Yeah, it's amazing. It's fabulous. And I think aur bhi special ye cheez hai kyunki kisi ne bahut pyar se banaya aur diya hai. So it mere liye bahut it's close to my heart because of that.
It's an emotional thing.
It's an emotional thing, yeah.
Fair enough. Okay.
Throwing it open to you.
Questions to the press, please. Okay. Deep Kansik, pehla sawal ye bolte hain ki trailer ko bahut pasand kiya gaya. Ye bataiye trailer ke saath aajkal ek fashion ho gaya memes banne ka. Jo aapne memes dekhe, what do you want to say about it?
Haan, dekhe hain aur honestly, I feel very happy जब memes बनते हैं किसी भी property को लेकर या किसी भी unit को लेकर क्योंकि ऐसे मुझे feeling आती है कि at least it's affected people. In some way that they're bothering enough to make memes about it. और मैंने कुछ पढ़े हैं काफ़ी funny भी है especially with the train shot, you know, board exams वाला और मैंने पढ़ा नहीं है and all of that. It's actually quite funny. I think it's a good thing.
There's one that when you're on a diet and मतलब when you're on a diet and when I'm running मेरे चेहरे पे pizza है and then तुम ऐसे कर रही हो and then when you look back you see आदि and आदि के चेहरे पे एक burger है. It's a salad and burger.
Okay, एक और सवाल आपसे है.
एक और सवाल आपसे ये कि फिल्म की स्टोरी को जो फिल्म की स्टोरी
देखिए obviously see I have not read that book, I have no knowledge about that, but I don't think the premise is the same because जो हमारा actual premise है वो अब तक खुला नहीं है फिल्म में. जितना भी हम लोग ने अब तक दिखाया है आप लोगों को उसमें actual premise नहीं दिखाया. हाँ there is a love story but the film is a lot more than that. बहुत सारे जो secrets है राज है वो सिर्फ 17 अप्रैल को खुलेगी. So I think जब लोग वो देखेंगे then they can make up their mind about that. But as far as I know, ये बहुत पहले से करण सर की कहानी थी जो उनको बनानी थी एंड जो कि मैंने बहुत साल पहले भी सुनी थी उनके उनके मुंह से. So I don't know if about the character names and all that could be a coincidence.
But honestly, character names always inspired ना हर फिल्म में कोई राहुल कोई राज कोई
नहीं बट और कोई इतना बेवकूफ नहीं होगा ना कि अगर वो कुछ किसी ने कुछ कॉपी करना भी चाहा तो वो नाम तो बदल लेगा ना वो क्यों सेम नाम क्यों रखेगा.
Exactly.
तो नहीं बट वो तो असल जिंदगी में भी बहुत लोग ऐसे मैं आपको मिला सकता हूँ. From the film industry, the film fraternity.
I've got good feedback. I've not spoken.
You were shooting in Goa with a couple of friends. So.
Yeah, all good feedback so far. Everyone thinks it's looking great. And they were actually after the teaser. They wanted to. I think everyone was waiting for the trailer because they wanted to get more of a sense of. They felt intrigued by the teaser, but they wanted to see more about the story. And I think from whatever I'm hearing, I'm getting good feedback on the trailer.
You know, ek cheez main manta hu. I mean, obviously it's a fraternity, sab log bahut close hai, but eventually jo matter karta hai, wo hai audience. Everything else doesn't matter. Jo audience ko lagta hai, wo matter karta hai, kyunki jo film fraternity hai, wo to, matlab, wo to usually free mein picture dekh leti hai pehle. जो टिकट खरीदना पड़ता है वो ऑडियंस को खरीदना पड़ता है उनको अपना दे हैव टू स्पेंड देयर हार्ड अर्न मनी एंड गो एंड इन्वेस्ट दैट टू वॉच एंड बी एंटरटेन. तो ऑडियंस से बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है जहाँ भी हम लोग जा रहे हैं तो हम मुझे मतलब जफर लोग बुला रहे हैं तो वो बहुत प्यार मिल रहा है कैरेक्टर को ट्रेलर को आदि को बहुत प्यार मिला है ट्रेलर को देख के. आई नो सो मेनी पीपल हैव टोल्ड मी मेरे फैमिली से ही माई डैड हैज लव्ड आदि माई ब्रदर हैज लव्ड आदि इन द ट्रेलर. So I think that's the fraternity that I know.
Okay. So I have two questions only to ask. Jaggu and Tarana. Itna dhansu launch jo aapka hua hai, itne achhe stars ke saath mein. Pehle to aapko kaisa lag raha hai? Aap bataiye.
Firstly, we thought they were kidding when they said, you know, the Kalank team has agreed to launch the two of you, and we're like, really? And it's very exciting and it's really lovely to be back. Mumbai is like, it's our heart, it's our soul, it's our city. And it's for everybody. I think ye hamari like janbhoomi hai, karmbhoomi hai. And for everybody who goes away and comes back, you've come back, we've come back. And it feels like you never left and you never feel like this anywhere else in the world. Like Mumbai, I'm sure, ladki.
See, in about two hours, I will wake up and I will figure that this is a dream. I'll answer your question then. But yes, I mean, look at it. We could not have asked for more. It is absolutely fabulous.
Thank you, Ishq.
It's like starting on a high, and that's fantastic.
Amazing.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you
okay,
so
my one more question is, please, I need to ask one.
जितना कद है उतना वॉल्यूम भी उठाओ आप. नहीं फॉल्स न्यूज़.
ओके मेरा क्वेश्चन
फेक न्यूज़.
मेरा
9 days. आई कांट गेट यू टिकट्स.
बट लेट द फिल्म रिलीज ना फर्स्ट. मतलब ऑलरेडी अफेक्ट रिलीज तो
नो. आई थिंक हमारी पिक्चर आई थिंक द बॉक्स ऑफिस हैज बीन वेरी काइंड. पीपल हैव बीन वेरी काइंड. वो जाके फिल्में देख रहे हैं. हमारी फिल्म 9 दिन पहले आ रही है. इवन इंटरनेशनली वी आर गेटिंग अ बिग रिलीज ऑन दैट फ्राइडे इंटरनेशनली ऑल्सो. तो आई थिंक 9 days इज अ लॉट फॉर कलंक टू बी सीन एंड लाइक्ड बाई पीपल. और आजकल अगर फिल्म लोगों को पसंद आती है तो वो चलती है. So I think अगर लोगों को पसंद आती है कलंक तो वो चलती जाएगी. ऑब्वियसली देयर इज इनफ स्क्रीन प्ले स्पेस. दो फिल्में हैं अवेंजर्स एंड देन दिस कलंक टू रन. And there's also going to be a merger between Fox and Disney. This is public news, so nobody should get angry with me. There's going to be a merger between them. Yeah, there's going to be a merger between them, so we will get screen space. We're not worried about that.
Okay, my question is to Varun and Alia. One question. Yeah, that is mine only. Okay, student of the year se aapne abhi shuruaat ki hai. Radha song super hit tha. And abhi recently Will Smith ne dance kiya hai. Same Radha version remix pe. Aap kya kehna chahenge? Because that was, yes, he has danced on the Radha remix. Will Smith.
He's replaced you.
Yeah, he has.
He replaced you. First Karan tried for many years to replace you. Now Will Smith has replaced you.
But I've not seen this. That's so cool.
Is it? Varun, what would
I think it's awesome. Big Will is like, I think we all have loved him, seen so many of his films. And the fact that such big Hollywood stars are coming here and realizing the power of our cinema over here and the reach and our songs. It's great. It just further shows how much Hindi cinema is growing. And hum log itna kehte hai ki, you know, we need to be like the West. We need to be like the West. Matlab, humari media hi kehti hai. But aap dekh rahe hai khud ki West humare paas aa raha hai. To isliye Kalank aa rahi hai 17 April ko. To please, aapki picture hai, Indian picture hai. To usko support karo pehle.
Thank you so much, media, for all your questions. I think at this point in time, now the floor is open for a photo.
Thank you.